Come on.
Enjoyed this little strawberry art inspired look. It kind of drew inspiration from my friend's art and another look that will be tagged in my Instagram post of this look. So if you want to see the inspo, it'll be tagged in the Instagram post. And sorry about the lighting. You guys know I like to film in like daylighting and not just use my ring light, but going to school now, so it's kind of hard to film during the day, and I work on weekends. Also, I tried more of like a straight brow today because my brows naturally, when I'm just like this, are like pretty straight. I've always like tried to arch them, so I was like, why not like switch it up and just try a straight brow for once? But so I did, and yeah. I asked you guys on Instagram if you wanted to see like an artsy look or a more wearable look, and they were like about similar, but I think this is pretty wearable if you just like... Okay, it's not that wearable. I lied. I can never just do simple. I'm not a simple gal. But anyways, I hope you guys liked the video, and make sure to hit the like button so I know if you guys want to see more of looks like this, because the likes are how I choose which videos to film. And hit the subscribe button if you enjoyed it, because I upload every week. So, and if you don't want to miss those uploads, hit the notification button and turn that on, because you know how YouTube is. And as always, I love talking to you guys, so like leave a comment, hit me up on social media, or like let me know if you've tried this look, because I always want to see it and I love talking to you guys. With all that said and out of the way, I'll see you guys next week. Bye.